Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to enable and set up retro mode in Waze. So first of all, open up Waze app on your device, and then tap My Waze at the bottom. It'll open up the side menu from the left. Look for Drive with the 80s option and tap on it. A new menu with three separate options will open up. First, I'll tap on Moods. Once you tap on that, there are three options you can choose from, which represents the 70s, 80s, and 90s. I'll aim for the 70s setup, so let's tap on Groovy. And then tap on Car, again a menu pops up. Similarly, these three options also represents the 70s, 80s, and 90s. I'll go for the El Van Reno option for this instance. Moving on to the next option, tap on Voice Directions. Again, a pop-up comes up, simply tap on any one of the option as per your choice. I'll go with the 70s DJ. Once everything is set up, feel free to tap Done. You may have to load the app again to notice the save changes. Also, you can mix and match between the 70s, 80s, and the 90s options. Alright, well, that's how you enable and set up retro mode in Waze. And if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.